So the next one is called wall sit. It's for, again, your lower body. And some of you are familiar with it. You lean against your wall now. You just lie down like this. It's like you're sitting on a chair. At an upright angle, your feet shouldn't be here. You don't tip it up. Just like the way you normally sit down. But now there's an imaginary seat. Like that. And then don't be too high. 90 degrees, my friend. 90 degrees. This one is not 90 degrees. So this is not a wall sit.